Hey everyone, Rarity Dash here, time for another blind commentary. And it's Wednesday, which typically means YTPs, but for a while I figured I was going to have to skip doing one for Christmas week. I mean, people make YTPs out of the Christmas episodes, that Pinky is lagging and Ramiel hates mountains one comes to mind, for instance. But it's honestly hard to tell which episodes are going to be used in a YTP in advance, which would have made finding one that specifically used the Heartwarming Eve episode probably pretty hard. But last week, after I told you guys to suggest stuff, an expressly Christmas-themed YTP with Christmas right in the title was suggested by Lasse S. Jorgensen. It is called Christmas Crap Up, and it is by Doughboy123X, who also did the My Magical Friendship one that I looked at just a few weeks ago. I can think of nothing more festive than pony YouTube poop. Let's see how this goes. Okay. And we got a snowflake. Doughboy123X presents YTP Christmas Crap Up, featuring a large variety of characters. Well, that should be good. Enjoy. And Spike. Interesting snoring.
Enough's enough.
Spike, tomorrow is tomorrow.
That it is, Twilight. Good job.
Clean up.
Christmas.
Hey, man, what that?
It's a day when everyone's gay.
Really? Really?
Okay, let's see. Scarf, check.
Okay. Interesting checklist there.
Check.
Here's Johnny.
And The Shining.
Where's the snow? Christmas is tomorrow and you're still
apparently
not
Arthur.
Snow. Well, you know, Arthur, no one actually knows that. I'm adopted.
What?
I don't care.
Snow.
Wow.
That's what it's for.
Okay. Yeah. A lot of video left.
Tan for the dark
team, blue for the black team, and green for the
orange
team.
I'll take a blue vest. The same color as
my wife.
What? What?
Spike, Spike, come to bed.
Okay.
We need every single pony's help to wrap up
Christmas
and bring in spring. Now, all of you have your vests.
Oh, pick me!
And have been assigned
to your
team.
I know, me,
so
me!
So let's do even better than last year and have the quickest
Christmas
wrap-up ever!
Get off of him, get off!
What exactly does every pony do?
Trim up the tree with Christmas stuff.
Okay.
Bingo balls and hoo-hoo.
Bit of a different song here.
Trim every blessed window and trim every blessed door. Hang up hoo boo hoo fix. Then
Oh. Get up
and get some more. Hang pantookas on the ceilings, pile pantookas.
Yeah, this is that other
floor.
Song from The
trim
Grinch, the one that people don't remember as well as the others.
Christmas tree, Christmas comes tomorrow. Trim you, trim me. Trim up your pets with fuzz o' fuzz, and lift their bloofs and buzz o' buzz. Trim up your uncle and your aunt with yards of hoof on flat. Trim every house in Whoville from the cellar to the
yeah.
Up a mile of dafflers and 3 miles of snappers snood. Hang dang donglers on the bathtub, trim the occupant with floof.
To every home in Whoville and to every blessed hoo, Christmas comes tomorrow.
Trim me, trim you. Trim up the tree with Christmas stuff, like bingo balls and hoof hoof fluff. Trim up the town with goo hoo guns and beers.
They'll sing, and the more the Grinch thought of this whole Christmas sing, the more the Grinch thought.
Okay.
Stop coming.
How, how, how.
Yeah.
It's not over yet.
Nope. still not over.
Gets nice to each other around Christmas.
Michael.
Yo. You mean like the holidays?
You put your plunger in front of me. It's the middle of August.
Michael.
We'll call it Santa Claus.
What that?
This nice guy who brings presents to all the kids who've been good, 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 good.
Uh-huh.
Good kids.
Good kids. So, what do you think? The toys! They're gone!
And I know who stole them.
The Grinch.
Look, here's one of his...
Here.
Why that... This is low, even for...
The Grinch.
What are you gonna do?
Nothing!
Strong bad? Yeah, yeah.
I wonder which creatures I've awoken.
Snakes!
Okay, got some Indiana Jones and George of the Jungle.
Oh,
and yes, there is a tree.
Good morning, friends.
And more Grinch.
Poopo to the who's, he was grinchly hopping. Poopo to the who's, he was grinchly zoo.
They're finding out now that no Christmas is coming.
They're just waking up, I know just what they'll do.
Their mouths will hang open a minute or two, then the who's down in Whoville will all cry.
Boo-hoo.
That's a noise that I simply must hear. He paused. That hand to his ear. It started to grow. Then it started to blow.
Oh, we actually do have some of the actual Heartswarming Eve episodes. Throwing in Charlie Brown? Why not? Why not?
Welcome, welcome, Father.
And Mario can sing as well.
Welcome, welcome, Damu Damus. Christmas Day is
Arthur.
In our grasp, so long as we
and back to the ponies.
And the Grinch with his Grinch feet, ice cold in the snow. How could it be so? Wow. Packages, boxes or boxes. He puzzled and puzzled till his puzzle of a saw.
Yeah, and that time
stop
it actually...
Stop it! Oh. Stop it! Stop it!
Well, now it's the end. So, an interesting YTP. A lot of ponies, but a lot of other stuff too, which is fine as it actually made it a lot more Christmassy, especially since the pony episode used here was not the actual Heartswarming Eve episode, but rather winter wrap-up, at least for the most part. There was a little towards the end, but yeah... Oh, it worked. I guess all you need really is a lot of snow everywhere. Make it sort of Christmassy. it was amusing. I think I preferred it to Doughboy's other YTP that I looked at. It seemed a little more solid and seemed to work a bit better. If there's one criticism, it's probably that the part with the song lasted a bit too long. Kind of hurt the momentum a bit there, but other than that, this was a lot of fun. Enjoyed the false stops and the usual random weirdness. Good stuff. Anyway, hope you liked the commentary. Let me know if you did, and see you in the next one.